Welcome to SQL Server Interview Questions. The interviewer can ask you a question like state the difference between the DBMS and RDBMS. You can answer this question like this. The key difference is RDBMS stores data in a tabular form while DBMS stores data in a flat file. But that doesn't mean that DBMS has no table structure. DBMS can have the tables, but there is no relationship between the tables. While in the case of RDBMS, there is a relationship between the tables with the primary key. Today, RDBMS applications, or vice versa. But opposite is not true, which means that we can say that RDBMS applications can be a DBMS application or vice versa. But in case, let's say if you have DBMS application, that doesn't mean it is RDBMS. Alright, now let's check the difference. DBMS stores the data file in the form of a flat files. RDBMS stores data in a tabular format. Normalization is not present in DBMS. Normalization is present in RDBMS. No relationship concept in a DBMS. Relationship concept is present in RDBMS. DBMS supports only single user. It supports multiple users in the case of RDBMS. Examples of DBMS are flat files, MS Excel, Fox Pro, and XML. Examples of RDBMS are SQL Server, Oracle, MySQL, IBM DB2, MS Access, etc. This is how you can answer the question about the difference between DBMS and RDBMS. Stay connected with me for my next interview question.